Hey everyone, if you're like me, you probably hoard loads of different bits of tech, but if you've got an old CPU lying around and you want to do a new build for like a home lab NAS or maybe a mini gaming computer or something else, you might be wondering whether you can use that old CPU in a slightly newer motherboard. Will that actually work? Well, the short answer is maybe, or it depends, which I know is an annoying answer, but it all depends on the socket of the motherboard and the socket of the CPU. For example, if you have an Intel CPU, let's say an 8th gen CPU, that won't then work in like a 10th gen Intel motherboard because Intel make things incompatible pretty much every generation. And so, you know, if you tried putting that CPU into the motherboard, it just wouldn't work or it wouldn't fit or something else. Now, AMD is slightly better. For example, if you've got an AM4 CPU, let's say a 3600G. Is that actually a motherboard?
No.
I mean the Ryzen 3600 normal one or the 3400G, that must have been what I meant. But anyway, let's say you've got one of them, that's an AM4 CPU. And as a result, you can use it with a wide range of motherboards, whether you've got a A320 motherboard, a B350, a B550, an X470, an X570, or a few others actually that I couldn't be bothered to mention. But if you've got any of those type of ones, then that Ryzen 3400G, said it right that time, will actually work perfectly fine. But what wouldn't work is then if you tried to put in that 3400G CPU in like a, I don't know, a B650 motherboard, because that is an AM5 motherboard. And in that case, you'd actually need an AM5 CPU. So basically, in short, if you've got loads of parts lying around like I do, and you're trying to, you know, see whether that CPU will fit, you need to check the CPU socket and then check that whatever motherboard you have or plan on buying is a compatible socket. And that pretty much wraps things up. But if you've got any further questions, please let me know down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.